Omar. He's just a total jerk because he erased some of my videos. The end.